What is up, you guys, and welcome back to my channel. I am at St. Vincent de Paul, someplace you guys have actually been requesting I go, but even more important than that, I am with one of the thrift queens. You guys have been asking for this for quite some time, so I'm so excited!
Yay!
We have Beth with V Jones Style. I cannot wait to thrift with her, you guys. I feel like our styles thrifting, it's so similar. She picks out the kind of pieces that I would pick out, but just somehow manages to style it in a way that I would never think of. So I'm so excited to be thrifting with her. I know you guys are excited to watch it, and we're gonna chat with her a little bit about what she's looking for, because I know you guys wanna know.
All right, so we have Beth. What are you looking for today?
Well, I just dove deep into the whole fall trends thing, so I feel like I have some of the fall trends that I'm still looking for. Jillian was just telling me about her jackpot colorful leather that she's found, and so that is one of the things I am looking for, is more leather, colorful leather. Also colorful plaid, so think, you know, 80s plaid, and even a little bit of that Clueless era plaid, and really just anything that makes me happy and is probably gaudy and over the top and wonderful. So
with us, we thrift so often, we find so many cool pieces. Sometimes you feel like you go into a thrift store and you kind of already have something like that.
Yeah.
So what do you kind of do to get yourself out of a thrift funk when you're going into the thrift store?
Well, it's funny, I don't know if this completely answers your question, but I did have this recently where I went to a thrift store one day and there was just like nothing there, and just felt like, you know,
wow.
So I was kind of feeling a little bit like, oh, maybe nothing is good left in the thrift stores. And then I actually was going to be filming, and I went thrifting, and it was like the same thing was happening. Like nothing was coming my way. But then I said, Beth, just find one thing. Just look hard. You know, because I think sometimes you start to get in that mood of like, there's nothing here. And then you almost like quit looking, and you're just like, meh, and you give up. So I just said, just find one thing that sparks some magic, and then more will come. And so I just dedicated that day to like really looking. And then once I did, it was like all of a sudden everything started coming my way, which that doesn't always happen. But I feel like sometimes you just kind of have to say like, I'm going to dig hard, and I'm gonna find something good.
I like that. So I feel like that's kind of what I did. And then once I got myself in that mental space of I'm gonna find something, yeah, I started to find a lot of different things.
You just gotta like,
yeah, commit. Get yourself there mentally. Yeah. So of course I know you guys wanna see what she's wearing, so we will show you exactly what she's wearing, and then we will head in to St. Vincent de Paul and see what we can find.
All right, let's go into this outfit. What do we have?
It's all about the color blocking bold colors together. So it's kind of simple in a way. I just did a vintage like red knit skirt. I threw on this orange racerback tank. California is still warm here, so I have to embrace the fact, but then I throw on a little fall, like pretending I could wear a sweater. And so I threw over this green sweater and it's wrapped around my waist. And then these are Melissa shoes, and I actually really like how the black and white with the clear, to me, feel the right pairing for just like all the bold color mixing that I'm doing, so.
And I love those shoes.
Yes,
I love those so much. As Beth would say, from the bottom to the top. Here we go.
Okay, you guys, so we are going to go our separate ways. You're gonna get to check out Beth's video, see what she finds. You're gonna obviously get to see what I find, and then we will meet back up together to kind of reconvene and discuss. But since I have her list and I know what she's looking for, of course I'm gonna keep an eye out for her.
Oh, yeah.
Because, you know,
yeah,
that's what good thrift friends do.
I find in the 80s dynasty, it's going to still be.
So make sure you head over to her channel to check out all of her amazing finds. And yeah, so let's get started. I'm so excited.
Me too.
All right, you guys. So I am heading over to Blazers First. You know how I do. I love to look at Blazers First. So we're gonna see what we can find, and hopefully I can find some of the things that she's been looking for too.
Even if you tried, you wouldn't understand it. Maybe something's missing inside of you. Just a bit of sugar to that heart.
Okay, so I found a check blazer kind of almost immediately. I just need to try it on to see if it's the oversized fit that I like, but it's definitely the length that I like, and it has the structured shoulders that I'm always looking for. So we'll kind of see how this fits. So we found a wool chocolate brown suit. You guys know this is the color of the season. It's from Neiman Marcus and it looks like it's in amazing condition. And just because we are not allowed to really try things on, I have started doing something. I'll show you guys. We have measuring tape. So I like to measure the waist to see if I feel like it's gonna fit. So I've measured it. It looks like it should fit perfectly. So we'll see. I actually think, although I love the blazer, this might also look amazing if I had it cropped. We'll kind of see. Okay, so I just found this purple Karen Scott sweater. And it has this really nice knit. What's crazy about this is H&M just put a sweater like this on their website and it looks almost identical. It's definitely the same shade. It's only $5.99, so I'm gonna pick this up and see how I like it.
I guess it never hit you. Our conversation takes two, paying it some interest from time to time. Inside all that greatness and all of your can't sit beside you while you're going on about your simple life.
Okay, so I actually really like this. I like the way it's kind of, it kind of pops out, but it's still fabric, still material. This will look really cute cropped. I might pick that up. It will look really cute cropped and under a blazer. Look at how amazing this color is. Really nice knit. It's not vintage, but I do really like the shape. So I really like this detail right here. Kind of reminds me of the 90s and I like the gold. So this could be really cute with a gold leather blazer that I've gotten recently. So we might try that out, maybe crop it.
Nothing left you thinking that maybe you're not different.
Okay, so I have already gone through the tops. I found a few things, but now I really want to go through skirts and see if I could find some more jackets or blazers because I haven't really seen that many. You guys, I somehow keep lucking up on these pieces and this matches the blazer that I just got perfectly. So, you know, it's a must buy. I've been really loving the whole skirt suit trend. This is actually a really cute one. Has the buttons kind of off to the side, which gives it a more asymmetrical look. And then it comes with a skirt that's already a really cute, looks like it's a little bit shorter than a midi, so that's really cute. Found this, definitely vintage. It has so much texture to it and I love the color. This is perfect for styling with over the knee boots. And I like to rough things up that are delicate like this with like an oversized moto style leather jacket. Okay, so I found these. They are Liz Claiborne Sport, and I really, really like them. I'm just gonna take my tape measure out to see if they would fit. So although the pickings have been a little slim, I'm gonna say that Beth actually found some really great pieces, even in spite of, and I'm not gonna show you because I'm gonna force you to go to her channel and see. I'm not gonna, you just have to go. So we're still trying to decide if we're gonna go to another thrift store after this and exactly what we're gonna get.
Nothing left you thinking that maybe you're not different. I've been dreaming all night, bringing me some inspiration. Never meant to love no one, but baby, I saw you for a second and I'm happy that you came my way. Don't wanna waste no time without you ever brightening up my days. Never meant to fall.
Okay, I'm sorry the music's loud, so hopefully I don't get a copyright strike, but we're in men's blazers, so I want to see what they have over here. I really like this, but I just wish this was an actual split, and it's not, it's still fabric. But I do like the print and I do like the style of it. Gosh, I like this print so much. I'm just not, I don't know, midi skirts just don't always look the best on me, but I am willing to try. Looks like some good pieces. Oh, I love, but I just got a top like that, so. I like this. Okay, so Beth and I have been talking and she's been really looking for some knit pieces as well. I seem to be having all the luck. I found a brown, chocolate brown St. John skirt that I think she might like, so I'm gonna go see if she wants it. Okay, I really like this. Material is very nice, but I think it might be stained. Yeah, I don't know if I can get that out, but I do like the idea of it. Okay, so me and Beth were talking and we were talking about how we find so much in our neighborhoods that we think we're thrift spoiled. So we're finding things, but just not nearly like we find when we're at home. So it's just kind of funny to talk about it and kind of see where you guys are coming from when you say you can't find certain things in the areas you are, because like now I'm starting to see. But I did find this. Love the collar detail. But it does have a stain down there, so I don't know if it's something I could just crop off and sew and finish it up. So I think I'm gonna hold on to it and kind of see. So I'm trying to figure out if it's too oversized or if it's just right. We'll have to see. Let me see. I have to show you guys this. This is the only sneak peek you're getting from me on what she may get. I think she should totally get this. So cute.
Yeah.
So we found this one, but it's all about the fit and the where it hits, and it's just not hitting exactly where she wants it to hit, but it's such a great one. All right, it looks like we are done. We did find some really good pieces, some really good pieces that go along with the trends. Her favorite piece, I can't wait for you to see it. Yes, that's my favorite piece she found. It's so good, you guys, so make sure you go to her channel today and watch everything that she picked up, because she did so good. She has so many good pieces. I actually found some really good pieces as well. So I am really happy with the third trip. I'm so happy I got to thrift with Beth. And we are gonna have to do a part two, because I have to show her what it's like at Hope of the Valley. That is all I have for you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe, like, bell notification, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye.
Bye.